Again, welcome back to Doom Eternal. Right now, we're working our way to turning on the power to destroy this weird heart thing. And this is a continuation of a level, so.
Our mortally challenged guests. Be a good host to our new friends.
Weird. Wow, would you look at that? Wasn't worth it. What we got ahead of us? Well, just the way we have to go. Got the chain gun last round, so that's cool. Just get all my ammo back up. Get my health back then. See, I knew it. Now you need to try this. Try this bullshit on me. Good night, sir. I mean, we do have the chain gun for a reason here. Bunzo bunzo. Open that up. What's in here? I don't think that counts as a secret. Hold LT to transform the barrels into a mobile turret. Say what? That one's more useful though. I'd much rather have the mobile turret, but I have a bad time with walking in front of things or staying in one spot for too long. So that's still locked. Alright, let's go through the hell portal. Oh, of course. Oh, that didn't seem to do as much as I wanted it to. They are so much faster. Where's this shit at? This shit's dumb already. I mean, kinda gonna go that way. Need a Reno. I need this for that bitch. Come on. Come on over here, son. No! Bartholomew. Is that everybody? Alright. Try to get this map figured out. Let's go this way. I am going the wrong way already after I just looked to see where I had to go. Hmm. I'm gonna take a while, I guess, to say that's the way I gotta go. Yoink. There we go. Ah, you. But how? Jesus. Okay, but like seriously, how do I get up there? Okay. I guess. Give me that, please. Praetor suit point acquired. Especially on me? Doesn't look like it. Just looks like it's all ass. All the time. Ooh. Damn it. One job is just to not be hit by that.
Your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
Lies. Main theme. Yeah, that's not what I thought I saw. Cool. Ooh. Oh, that's where I gotta go anyways. Fight me, bitch. What do you have here? Oh, another one of these? Faster. I don't know. I have the three I want to use, so I don't really think I need any more. Pinky and the brain. Should be the third one. What do you mean that don't count more? If anything, that should be the only thing that counted. Oh, hi, boy. Yeah, don't get caught in them. Loser. Dunzo Bunzo. Looks like I'm only missing one weapon, too. Oh, great. More of these. Okay, so that filled it up. What did I unlock? Was it back here? It was. Nothing over here yet, though. Okay. Hop, 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 hop. Hop, hop. Son of a bitch. Forget that there's a manual button for this. Thank you. Also dead, bitch. The blue key. Told you it seemed worth it. Down here, there's a boss battle. This will not end well. Fuck out of here. You dumb piece of shit. That was the boss battle, really? At least I got everything over here. Now hopefully I can get the rest of these, though. So I need to get four of those and the boss battle there. Five of those. Jesus. Perfect. Alright, guys. You get a good chainsaw. Okay, anyways. I do like me that chain gun, though. Okay, so that's where this was. Ooh. Adorable. I still don't know how I get that though. I can get it, I just did it the wrong time. I can get it. Just did that the wrong time now. Yoink. The shit? Apparently I can't do that one at all. It is forbidden. Oh, really? Is that the only way to go? Oh, okay. I didn't even check right on either one of these. Okay. Onward again. Man, this office kind of sucks. Here's Nia. Shit, what's my best long range thing? Ballista, probably? That's not what I meant to do. I'm glad to know it worked there. What we got going on down there? Oh my god. These damn arachnotrons, these are kind of like my least favorite things to be fighting. Let's go take care of him, I guess. Is that what I'm doing? This one still isn't open yet, but I also didn't check the right area yet. Clunk. That's what I thought. Up one more. Wahoo. Wait, really? Didn't know that. Infinite ammo, that'd be nice. Let's go fuck this up. I have one extra life. I mean, theoretically, I've gotten every secret except for... Is that where I have to go after this? Every secret except for that one over there. Little coin piece of shit. I will go back to this. But let's go get fucked up first. Out of my way, boy. No head, still dead. That's why I did that, and I need to do this. Thank you very kindly. Yeah, about that. I kinda knew you'd be coming. Oh, so the party's getting started here. Surprisingly worked out. Oh god, damn it. Through the portal. Grab this before I die. Down my face. Fuck yeah. Perfect. So now what doesn't make sense to me is how that one can seem a lot easier. Granted, I might layer difficulty, but that one can seem a lot easier than me fucking falling in the lava. Okay. Than say that last one I tried doing. I know how to check the automap, but I want to know how to get in there. We're getting to the end of the level. I don't want to miss it. Something simple like just walking through a door? No, of course it wouldn't be. Okay, why do you keep giving me that though? That's not a hole I can crawl in. There has to be a logical way for me to get in there. And I just don't know what it is. Just like how I should be able to get that, but can't figure out how. Unless... get it. It's not jumping to my death. I figured that out. This floor. Not sure why that scared the shit out of me. Aha! That's dumb. What else is after you? You son of a bitch. Got it. Nope. Make sure everything is recording correctly. And then there was one more spot. Yeah, there's a spot here. That's where he jumped out. Alright, now that's everything on here. It's a whole damn map. Fucking cats. Onward. honestly don't think that's how keys work.
The hellified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
Alright. Is that what we're calling this? We're calling it a mouth. What the fuck was that? Well, see you later, Vega. Oh. That's a whole new part of the map it didn't show before. Oh, so this is a lock. Okay, that makes sense then. Guess we're going down. Oh, this is just the generator.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Who builds this stuff? That's what I want to know. I'd be quizzed on it.
Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Oh, fucking damn tentacles. It's literally just a race against time. There's only one way to go, so that's where I'm going. And that's up. Fuck yeah.
This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your life.
I guess I'm not meant to stay here because it's killing me. Fucking Christ, man. Get a hold of yourself. Yeah, I wasn't sure how to do that. Let's try it again.
The generator is overloading. Burble. I have marked your exit portal.
Heavy Vega, because I'm lost again.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Boy. Fortunately, oh, it did give me that life back. That's
this
neat.
Facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Guess no chance for that. Yep, excuse me, pardon me, thank you. Ooh, damn.
That's pretty juicy.
Fucking chair. Damn. There we go. Fuck yeah. Some sort of battle pass. That's gotta be. Maybe, I don't know. Level 8. Lux icon. Bitchin'. Alright. Let's keep her moving. Is it still playing the song from before? Does it just play that regardless unless you stop it?
The final Hell Priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Okay. So it shows all the music there. That's cool. I still want to know how I get to that. See, I kind of want this suit. Might as well just swap it out a little bit. This is the song I played last time, right? Yeah. Yeah, I'll play it until I get to another one. I got 10 batteries, I might as well. So that's what I get. Do I get to get out of the water? Can I do that in here? Nope. Alright, so I went and put the armor on I bought. I'm gonna buy this one just because I want to see if I can get to that other secret, which I don't know what it is. I don't really much care for this one, I don't think. I also can't really see it. Original Praetor suit. I'm assuming that's from 2016 Doom. Oh, there's supposed to be more music there. Yeah, this is what I was looking for. Maybe. Yeah, this. All runes unlocked. Oh, pfft. That wasn't worth it. Then again, the only thing I'm really going to use those on are prayer suits. Prayer suit points. I don't really care so much about the runes or the weapon upgrades just yet. What other music am I missing? So I've tried both of those and that one. So there's one on the left and one in the far back. Because that's the one I just put on. It's very quiet. I want this though. Two of six. Oh, the main theme. I like the main theme. And what's this last one over here? Into Sandy City. Alright.
This is the Resistance Network. In an unbelievable turn of events, the Supergore Nest has been destroyed. Reports from ARC personnel in the field say that they have seen a significant decrease in demonic activity across the globe. Many believe this is proof that the Doomslayer himself has in fact joined the Resistance effort and has successfully eliminated key figures within the ranks of the challenged. Operatives working inside the UAC cultist organization claim that the leader of that division, Priest Dayag Ranok, was in fact removed from his office recently by the Slayer. As key leadership within the Mortally Challenge continue to fall, we are seeing a decreased threat from the demons on all fronts. This has given the Resistance a key advantage in the war for Earth. The UAC continues to deny any knowledge of his existence. As surviving members of the ARC network, it is the belief of this station that reports are in fact true. We believe the Slayer has joined us in the battle against the demons. To anyone still listening to this broadcast, know that there is hope, and he is out there.
Neat. Is there anything else I could do? Let's move on. I must be wearing it because, what the fuck? I must be wearing the new armor because, my hand looks all gangly now. Where are we going to now? Dark Complex. So yeah, demon activities on the decline, even though I bet every single level from here on out is going to be worse than the last. Having destroyed the Super Gornus, the hunt for the remaining Hell Priest continues. Unable to identify his position due to the Conmaker's interference, you travel to the ARC Complex, headquarters of the Armored Response Coalition, and in search of Dr. Samuel Hayden, the leader of the Super, the leader of the Human Resistance on Earth, and the only person capable of finding the final priest. Yeah, I bet this place is fucked.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus.
Look at that,
it
already looks fucked.
Headquarters of the Resistance.
Of course he is. Oh my god. They extended it. This is gonna be a chore. Somehow we guess this doesn't gonna make any sense. That's a lot of demons.
Good news for the faithful.
The deceiver,
like I said,
Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more.
Unlikely. I haven't played the last game, but I'm pretty sure he was the bad guy. Woohoo. Hi. What am I looking at? What am I looking at? Look at Shekin Boy.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Stupid teleporting bastard. Gotta perform a little bit of open heart surgery on this boy. Mankiby? Mankiby, it's been so long. Almost on. Come back over here. Is that everybody now? We got in the greetings out of the way. Mankiby. Some more petals. Oh, fuck off. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Give him the old slice of ice. Come on, come back here, I need this ammo. Oh, hello again. Now you come back here. I'm gonna hide in my office. What the fuck are you doing? Come back down here. That's some horse shit. Is that why you're called Whiplash? Just a piece of shit? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me? Come down here and fight me.
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
What's up with these random hints? Is it just expecting me to forget that the chainsaw exists in the game where you have...
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is enlightenment.
Neat. What was I looking for now? Oh yeah, down. Jesus Christ. Gotta go for that multi-kill. Swiping, no swiping. Just some ammo up here. See, you know, that just doesn't even look fun to me. Time to go explode. Thank you. Excuse me. Gave him the old slice and dice. Convenient it's fallen now when I've got here. I see you back there, and I don't want to deal with you either. Hopefully you'll deal with that. How can you scream so much when you ain't got no throat? Doing this again. Get up out of the ground, boy. Purple sludge, I forgot all about it. Tick tick boom, boy. Jesus Christmas. Let's do it.
right in the mouth hole.
Once this bitch comes over here.
Go. That's what I'm talking about now.
Damn, that looks like a shit show over there. So there's a that way. Apparently a locked way over here. Yeah, can't go that way yet. Purple sludge, though, can fuck off. Jesus. This map is confusing for this level. Wait, is this? Yeah, that said this was the way to go. Oh, now it wants me to go back. And says to me,
the entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Okay, but did I unlock the door, or what did I do? No. Sorry. I'm sorry. I don't have that. Oh, actually, what are the challenges? Okay, four shoulder. Got that array. Overload a shield with a plasma rifle to kill six demons. Can do that. Acquire two runes. I can do that. At least I better be able to do that. Oh my lord. Freeze ray. There we go. Fuck's sake. That's not what I want to do. That's not what I want to do either, but it's better than what I was trying to do. Whoa. Whoa. Single blood punch. Of course, I just wasted my blood punch. Sorry. Fuck out of there. Holy shit.
I've opened up a whole nother can of worms I did not want to open. But it had to be done for the greater good. The greater good. Where's this bitch at? Did you stop and die or leave? Oh, there you are. Fucking bitch. That guy likes to get behind you. I don't care about that. Oh, fucking Christmas. No. Now get the fuck out of here. Love that little wind up they do. Okay, now we ain't fucking around now. Come get some, bitch. Get out of here. You don't need ammo. Actually, I need ammo from both of you. I think there's actually... Yeah. Now come over here. Give me that ammo. You know what? No. You don't get to give me ammo. Give me a hell of an armor, you piece of shit. Whew, alright. Fucking Christ, I hate that. Fucking knew it, you piece of shit. That's badass. I don't care who you are. That's the first time I've ever ripped a spine out of something. That's badass. Anything I'm missing in here? Ooh, a whole slew of secrets. Swiper, no swiping. So we got that there. Ooh, damn, Slayer keys there. Auto map acquired. Oh. That's a convenient spot for that if I've ever seen one. cue ball. I should do it now. I don't have any extra lives though, so that kind of sucks. Actually, this is where I have to go, isn't it? No, I had to jump through that window. Full send it. Hey, it's this place again. Oh my god! What the fucking hell is that? Fancy seeing you here. Absolute hellscape is that thing? Is that the cyber demon? Okay. Can't keep doing that for too long. Oh fuck. Oh god, this music is anxiety inducing. Get stuck on anything, goddammit. You don't have any lives and you don't want to do this again. Bitchin'. Oh god. Oh god. Fucking tri-bolt over here, I guess. Where you at? Run! This is the most pleasantly intense one I've done so far. Fuck yeah, you stupid bitch. Baron of Hell. I heard about those. About that? Did I say that they were easy? Nah, that was a misunderstanding on my part. Did I say this was pleasant? I'm sorry. That was a cruel lie. Worst part is I can't find it. There you are.
You
Ooh, that was getting a little close there. Game plan here. This current one does not seem to be working. Don't want to use Ani. Get here. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Where you at? Where you at? Ain't no time for that, boy. Man, this is just fucking pure chaos right now. Yeah, I did it. First time fighting a cyber demon. Two cyber demons, which I'm assuming is where we'll find one in here. Damn, that's badass. Alright, I'm actually gonna leave this episode here though. So far this level's got off to a pretty great start. Pacing seems pretty fun compared to the last level. But with that, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, please feel free to like, comment, or subscribe. Something. Anything. Just toss something in there. I'll answer, but... I don't. But thanks for watching.